data has been added to the tech library.
I have just received a request from Aaron. Come to the ship, and I will tell you about it.
She has got a special gel for you. Here it is.
Hey there, Ace. I hope you're doing well. We're still trying to piece things back together over here. Listen, the reason I'm contacting you is because I could use your help. The other day, I was slicing through a few communications intercepts, and it seems a group of scavengers have been going through the Hoth area collecting damaged or malfunctioned Imperial tech. I found out about an operation to recover a damaged Imperial probe droid near the Salinas system. I was hoping you could help me recover it. The sensors and the systems in the probe would really help us keep tabs on the Varaxo.
Aaron has sent you the coordinates of the probe. After exiting hyperspace, just head straight for it. Hopefully the pickup should be pretty straightforward. Once we have picked up the probe, proceed past the customs checkpoint at Tanoo. Aaron says things have been pretty busy there, so perhaps they won't look too closely at our cargo. Aaron will be waiting for us at the Zephyri asteroid field. We will make the transfer there.
Transport.
Company. I have the probe on my sensors. Sensors indicate we are being scanned and targeted. I guess they do not want to share their toys.
Resistant.
customs checkpoint. We must hope they do not look at that probe too closely.
Otana, stop your engines and prepare for inspection.
Thank you.
mean it. There is Aaron now.
Hello there, kiddo. So you made it in one piece.
Message from Vital Craft. They have started their docking operation. We made it!
Thanks for pulling this one off, Ace.
Thanks. I could not have pulled that one off without you. Joining the Rebellion certainly seems to suit you well.
I received new mail for you.
New craft intelligence data has been added to the tech library.